Snail Sprint, a magnetic snail race for 2 to 4 players 5 years and older. Every player is dealt a race card and looks at it by making sure that no one else can see it. The race cards show you which snails you must get to the finish, because only when they land on the podium you will receive points. The first player rolls both dice. One dice shows the snail and the other shows the space where you can place the snail. In this case, you can place the orange snail on the green shamrock, or you can place the green snail on the orange triangle. If a snail is already on a path space, the symbols on the path space are now blocked. Instead, the snail symbol is now what matters. Snail towers with more than two snails can result. If a snail is under another snail, it is blocked and cannot be played. If no snail can be placed with the symbols shown on the dice, the last free snail is placed one space forward. The gravity on the vertical tin wall is simply too strong to place a snail on the shell of another snail. The snails crawl over their opponents and proceed to the next space that shows what was rolled on the dice. The game ends when all three podium places are occupied. Now the awarding of points begins. If the snail in first place is on your card, you are awarded 3 points, second snail is 2 points, third is 1 point. You only get points if the snails are on your card. In this case, you would be awarded 1 point for the blue snail, in this case 5 points for the yellow and the orange snail. The player with the most points wins the game.